Just imagine. Imagine you have done great in your day. And imagine you have come back office, had a great food with your wife, and you're going to bed. And imagine your small little baby, your small child comes to you and hugs you and says, "Papa, Papa." And you say, "What?" It says, "Papa, show me a PPT." Does that ever happen? Never. Hey, this is Vishal Sarkar, author of the book I Love Public Speaking, How to Communicate with Excellence. And here is the deal. When your child comes to you, they never want to know the data, the statistics. I mean, sometimes they do. Sometimes they're like, okay, when am I going to get my next chocolate? How many dresses have I got? Especially girl children, all right? And the reality is that people love not just data. We love stories. Because remember, facts tell, stories sell. Facts tell, stories sell. I mean, imagine your baby comes to you and you say, "You know what? Let me show you the PPT. Slide number one, introduction. Slide number two, why the stories." People don't want that. You want kids, you want anybody in your life. You want to connect. You know, this is a photo of me and my brother. This is not my kid, but I don't have any yet. My brother, you know, I love him to my death. And if you see closely, you can see his like dicky right there, you know. And I love him so much. I mean, he has a few challenges in his life right now. Mentally, he has been going through something that we call mental retardation. And I love him so much. And sometimes I tell him stories, not just stories of the dog and the god and the cow and this, but sometimes I tell him about his life. He connects, he listens. When I talk to people, talk to my clients, I don't just tell them facts, I tell them stories. I help them understand, and there's a right way to do that. When you understand proper communicational storytelling, you will be somebody that people always come to. So my question to you right now is, do you use storytelling right now in your presentation? Do you know what stories to tell? Do you know that there are different ways to tell stories? Do you know there are different types of stories? If you don't know, it's always gonna be a bad thing, because at the end of the day, people want fun. You remember this guy? Makkhan, I want makkhan. See, that's a story that you have in your head. You remember, oh yeah. See, these days he's not gonna have the Amul butter, especially the butter without salt. He doesn't like that. He loves salt. He's a salty man right there. But understand that storytelling is very, very important. So when you go out there today, master your storytelling. That's something we go very deep inside the mastermind. But I also share with you some storytelling tactics in our next workshop. So if you have not signed up, reach out to us. But whatever you do, master your storytelling. Why? Why? Because facts tell, stories sell. This is Vishal Sarkar, always reminding you that confidence is not about perfection, it's all about connection.